Sunday, bloody Sunday. I can't believe the news.